I've always...
Best hideout ever, right?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
We still need to work on expanding the library. But I think Bruce would like it anyway.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Never really knew what home felt like. But standing in this place, looking over Gotham... Yeah, it's okay.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.
Way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa. The Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Copy that. Looks like the court got to Hendrix first.
Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
I bet that's Hendrix.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
More scumbag looking for a beat.
I'm not done yet. Shooting. Don't give him any room.
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Yeah, the court seems to like their privacy.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Hope you got a good therapist. And thanks for the drive.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, I took care of it. Hendrix handed me a data drive after I saved him.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
All